This is the end of the evening program on this December 2nd, 2023. That was Adoration right now. The end of Adoration here in Medjugorje. And let's start our evening tour here in Medjugorje. Just to give you a little impression how many people there are in Medjugorje at the moment. Today we are lucky, we still have 15 degrees Celsius. Tomorrow it should go down, temperatures should drop drastically to 4 degrees, and let's see how it will work out. Now it feels very, very nice here in the evening. And you see the church was full, but you still could find places, not completely, you know, crowded, that they are sitting in the aisles. Just very, very nice now to come to Medjugorje, as it's very peaceful and very private, more intimate, not these masses of pilgrims. That will happen again New Year. It will be very, very full again here in Medjugorje. But now you see, it's a very peaceful atmosphere. And let's start the tour. Ciao. As you can see, the shops are closing. But as we have around 15 degrees Celsius, you see on the terraces people in the cafes and having dinner. And we are coming to the end of the evening tour. If you like the tour, give a like, subscribe to the channel, share the videos with your friends and on social media, and leave comments from where you are watching. I love to hear from you. And God bless you all from Medjugorje. And remember, please pray for me as I pray for you here in Medjugorje. Have a joyful evening or day, depending wherever you are. We are coming again to St. James Church, which is over here. God bless you all and have a beautiful day or evening, as I said.